Two bills in Missouri to protect children from human trafficking are now on their way to the Senate. These legislations will establish a committee and council against human trafficking. Lawmakers will then work on a statewide plan to combat those crimes. The bill's sponsor, Representative Jeff Myers, told his colleagues, quote, "It's about broadening the definition of human trafficking and knowing who's most at risk." Senate lawmakers are expected to pass it and send those to Governor Mike Parson's desk.